Tiffany, and welcome to this week's vlog. This week, I'm at where Vlogman calls T-Dub's top secret testing facility, otherwise known as a tennis court. But first up, I want to show you some new rackets from Babolat. These are up for pre-order now and will be in stock later this month. This is an update to the Pure Drive 107, and it's a 107 GT, and that GT refers to the graphite tungsten that's mixed in the frame of this racket, adding some nice stability, great feel from this. You still have a lot of those comfort features. You have the woofer technology here in the grommet system and the Cortex system, so a nice dampened feel. The 107 has a great oversized head, so you get a lot of power. It's a nice versatile racket, it remains maneuverable. Nice comfort Syntec grip on this one as well. And a new racket to the Babolat lineup. This is the Pure Drive Lite. And on the tour, if you are a fan of WTA tennis, you'll see Aga Radwanska swinging this stick. This is about 10.5 ounces. It's 100 square inches. And when you compare it to the original Pure Drive, it's got a little bit more maneuverability. So if you like the power and control mix that you get from a Pure Drive, but are looking for something just a little bit more maneuverable, you should really give out this Pure Drive Lite a try. We also have some new bags. Jetpack has some new styles and designs. This is called the baby style, so it's the smallest of the bunch. This front pocket here is nice insulated pocket, great for a water bottle or even a snack because it's a nice good size. You have your specialized racket compartment here, and it zippers open on the side. Nice wide open compartment there for all your other things, you know, maybe a change of clothes or things like that. Easily carried with the backpack straps. And these bags are known for that fence hook, so you can hang it up on the fence and it won't get dirty. This is the black dot style, but it also comes in several other designs. And I forgot to show you here, nice little cell phone holder there. One step larger, this is the small sling. You have a nice organizational pocket here on the front. Again, the separate racket compartment, so you know you can store your rackets there easily. They won't bang around. Again, the nice large open main compartment. Other little pockets in there. This one slings over the shoulder really easily. Nice to carry. ID pocket. Again, the fence hook that's up here on top. And this is Midnight Romance, so it's a black bag, but really subtle tonal design of hearts on this one. Nice place here, it's insulated for a water bottle. And kind of like the three bears, this would be the papa of the bags. This is the largest large sling, and this one has two separate racket compartments. You have a zipper there, and another zipper, so you can easily carry two rackets. Oversized, and if you have mid plus size rackets, you can probably carry three or so. Nice large open compartment, quick grab handle. Again, that fence hook, and nice lots of extra storage here on the back, sling style, and that cell phone holder. This is the Mama Giraffe. It has a nice texture, also available in several other designs. And something a little bit different. This is a shoulder tote, so you know you just throw this one over your shoulder. This is the player's choice design. And this one has all those great pockets that you're going to see on jet bags. And you would throw your rackets here in the middle. And there's actually inside a fabric separator, so your rackets aren't going to bang up against each other. They'll be nice and protected. And I love this style just because, you know, you can throw your rackets in it, but it's a wonderful style that you can use for anything else, too. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week, and we'll go over some new products. Thank you.